I need to check quality now, but we're back. That was how to check quality. Quality. Okay, we have quality. We're fine. I've got to wait for Isaac to get back so we can restart the server. He went to the bathroom real quick. But yeah. That was fun. Just random brownout of some sort. I don't know. Isaac said the, I think he said there was a lot of problems with the power or the internet this morning. I don't remember. Well, hi, Mitch. Yeah, still going, except waiting for Isaac to come back to restart. We had a brownout just now. Thank you.
Is it windy?
No.
It's not even windy. It was windy this morning and the internet kept going down. Ow! It's just tripped over my head. Why is my USB stick on the floor?
I don't know. Hi, Tiger.
Bodhi? Was it Bodhi? Probably Bodhi.
Stream Labels Labs is not.
What?
I'm not getting anything from it.
Reopen it.
There it is. Okay.
Kem, if or whoever is a mod on and is able to, if you could post that we're still streaming in the announcements, that would be really cool.
Good night, Floof.
Good night, Floof. It's starting.
I just told mine to start up. Don't you just love stream crashes? It wasn't even just stream crash, it was power entirely. Both of our computers blew up. What? What did we lose?
It rolled back a lot. I hope you didn't place anything that you couldn't get back.
I don't know.
The guy didn't spawn. Anything locally in your inventory should be fine.
Welcome to Pudding Cup. Let me see. The hat's gone. Oh.
The money for the hat is also gone.
The money for the hat's gone and the hat's gone? Bullshit!
It's okay.
Oh, I gotta redo this! My seeds for my...
Honey, all of my items that I was building with are gone. Yeah. So I don't want to hear your complaints even a single moment.
My seeds are gone.
Oh, me.
Honey, shut up. Yeah, my stone blocks that I built with are gone.
Just go into the mines and just blow shit up.
At least I still have my king slime. Okay, we are going in the mines. Here's some stone. Found myself some stone.
I found myself
snow. It's fucking snow.
I'll take snow. I like snow. Snow up.
What?
I like snow. You're a good guy.
Yeah.
You're a stand-up fella. All of that from that stone that I was building with is gone. Man.
There's a lot of stone over here.
It's okay, I'll survive.
Why don't you just come and mine some stone?
Because I don't love mining stone.
It doesn't take long when you have the fucking pickaxe of platinanium.
Well, that's why I've been bombing them. Bomb all the stone. No! My mudstone brick wall is gone! All 650 of my mudstone brick walls!
Good.
No! Bombus! Bombus and treason!
I don't know what's with your stone brick walls. Oh, wanna see if Fizzle wants to play this and then Minx and we'll do it on couples night and then you'll hate them.
They hate this game.
Why?
Because back when it was new, Chrism and Minx played together, and Minx made the mistake of, back then you could make iron into iron blocks, and she made them, and Minx told Chrism to make them into iron blocks, so Chrism made them into iron blocks, and used up all of their iron.
Oh, she meant the bars?
Yeah. Where she's like, I did what you fucking told me. Yeah. Pretty sure that's a clip somewhere, too.
Oh.
Oh, that was so iconic, right? Yeah, oh no, they won't play it again.
Just because of that.
Oh. Darling, my darling. I don't think you understand. Darling, my darling. Darling, my darling. Oh, darling, my darling.
So much stone right now. This looks like 10. This is 10. Oh, jeez, this is a lot of 10.
Honey?
What? What do you want? I guess. Yes, you're very pretty. How much stone blocks do I have now? Let me see. 243. That's pretty good. Let's go back. Perfect! I have 4 mud blocks. Wait, what? Only 4? Oh boy. This is gonna work well.
Just take dirt and go over to a body of water and make mud. Why is that such a horrible thing to do?
It sounds difficult.
Why are you so white privileged?
What?
Yeah, I said it.
What are you talking about? I need dirt. Where's my dirt? There it is. What is this guy on my doorstep? Why is there a merchant here?
Because it's probably an arms dealer or something.
Because I've been working on my house over there, remember?
This is Darnell.
Yeah, the arms dealer. Just put him somewhere real quick.
He's shooting things up on my lawn.
Okay.
Like, that's all he's doing. He's just shooting things on my lawn. Deep, I want to make this.
Marks the Mellow. How wonderful.
What?
Marks the Mellow just did 5 gift subs.
How come I didn't even get any notifications for that?
Did it not come up on your...
No, I'm not getting any notifications.
Did you restart OBS?
Yes.
Do you have OBS on? That's right, he's streaming. Marks the Mellow, thank you for the gifted subs to Mudlark, Nathan's, Nathan, Dusk Rose, and Lucky Monkey.
I'll try one.
Thank you.
What the hell?
That's weird.
Well, I don't even have Twitch chat on, but it's not picking up anything. Twitch alerts is visible. It's supposed to be showing up.
Are you hearing them?
No.
Are they coming up on screen?
No.
Chat, are they coming up at all? No, they're not. It's not showing chat on your screen either.
Yeah, I noticed.
Check your... Change scenes.
What do you...
Change scene. Really?
Yeah. I changed.
Did it fix it?
No.
I think you're going to have to restart OBS.
I think Streamlabs is having problems.
It's not for me.
I'm going to have to restart OBS. Be right back.
What the fuck? OBS undid the microphone and...
You were turning it off, but you're undoing it. What? Hun.
I didn't do anything.
Lost connection?
Just kidding. I accidentally hit dynamite and it destroyed everything.
So what, you're backing out of it, so all the resources I just had mined and picked up is
Honey,
gone?
My whole thing was destroyed.
That's your own fault!
And it's still destroyed.
Still zoomed? Are you, like, zoomed too far in or too far out?
Oh, no. Too far in? I've been enjoying it at this. When you do it like this, you can't see anything.
Honey, mine was zoomed in enough that they're not complaining about things, but I can see plenty.
Mm-hmm. Honey, can you not throw animal parts into my house?
I didn't mean to. I'm trying to make some mud, and I was going to help you fill in the hole.
You can't fill it in with mud.
I was going to use dirt.
Please leave. I'm a little irritated right now. We sort. This does not change our rivalry, wizard!
You know it will. Me throwing a bomb over there.
Wizard. You stay your hand. Stay your hand, wizard!
Rivalry?
The rivalry, oh whoa. Everything is destroyed. I worked really hard on this. I'm so sad right
now. Take bombs off of your quick bar. Because somehow you keep hitting things that are on your bar.
Well, the issue was...
There is no issue. The issue is you keep hitting things...
The issue is you're interrupting me and I'm gonna have to beat the shit out of you in a couple seconds.
Honey.
Because that's what you do, you interrupt.
Honey. Stop.
Alright.
Okay, I should have some blank seeds. I do.
Bombs aren't a hot bar thing? Yeah.
They're not a hot bar thing?
Yeah, we shouldn't have them on a hot bar. Basically.
I accidentally broke it! That's what I get.
I don't have my...
That's fine.
I don't have any doors left.
Make some? I don't know.
Oh my goodness, what a good idea.
Honey.
Fuck.
Stop being mean.
Bubby.
Stop being mean.
You can't be sarcastic, and then when I be sarcastic back, be like, no, that's bum.
No, I said stop being mean.
That's not how sarcasm works.
Stop being mean. It's Tenor, it's lots of Tenor.
The stream says you're behind? Stream shouldn't be behind.
Quick stack, sort.
I don't know how to fix that for you, man. I'm sorry.
Fireplace. Oh my god. Oh. Wait, did you destroy the house that I made with the chimney that I was really happy with?
Yeah, like 2 hours ago.
I love that house.
Well, you should have worried about Manifest Destiny then.
Can I build another house over here?
No.
What do you mean no?
You can worry about your own home.
I want to build a fucking house.
You have a house right over there.
I'm gonna build another house over here. I'm gonna tear out these sunflowers.
I tried to get you to do that earlier. You completely ignored me. Why do you do this?
I'm gonna hurt you.
Why do you ignore me and then act like I'm ignoring you? Why does that make sense in your brain?
Honey.
What?
Be nice.
I'm...
You're not.
I honestly just don't get it.
It's because you take turns ignoring each other? Yes. I'm going to build this beautiful house. It's going to be a very beautiful house.
Wait. Are we still having audio delays? I'm jumping. Jump. 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 No audio delays? Oh, okay.
How do you get the hay?
You have to use the grass cutting thing. I think I have it in one of my chests if you want to use it.
A grass cutting thing?
Yes, dear. It's a grass cutting thing. I don't know what else to tell you. I'm sorry. I don't know how to be nicer about that.
I just don't know what it's called or what it is.
It's the thing that when you hover over it, it'll say something like, when you cut grass with this, it is going to turn into hay. Not that chest, this one over here.
The one up here?
Yeah.
Hook, glow stick, torch, sickle?
Probably. That sounds right.
Yeah. Oh, I got some hay. Let me go this way doing this. I feel like I'm a little destructive in that direction. There's stars everywhere.
If you guys want to engineer better internet for us, that'd be really cool. If you guys want to get Google Fiber up in this bitch.
I think I have... Oh my god.
Also, this is a little louder than it was before. Is all my glass gone? I just realized. I think all my glass is gone. Oh no, it's right here. Whew, baby. Congratulations.
Oh my god.
What does this one look like? Oh, it's just the same thing. Oh! Oh, do you still have that slime grappling hook I gave you?
No.
Ow. It's better than the grappling hook you gave me. Yeah, I'm getting that. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm so upset about that mudstone brick wall not being there anymore. Wizard! Where are you, wizard? Hello, wizard.
Come on.
I'm going down.
Oh, why?
Because I need to get my rock. Where did you get it?
Where did I get what? Rock?
Yeah.
Not that one. It was, the other one. I know that sounds really dumb. Go to the tunnel that's to the just to the east of my tower. And I drop down there. It's right there. What?
I love you.
I love you too.
I'm sorry I'm being a bitch today.
Yeah, why are you being a bitch?
I'm crabby.
Can I build this? I can't build this.
No, I need more cuddles. I'm sorry.
I'm trying to build a hay roof. Hay roof. Hay roof! There we go. Why does it look like this? Why doesn't it look like yours?
I love you.
Honey, get off me.
No, I love you.
Why doesn't it look like... Oh, yours does look like that. Never mind. Mm-hmm. Oh my God.
I lost the dine. Oh, there it is.
Doors. A chimney. Oh my God. Why can't I put a chimney down?
I don't know. I didn't try it yet.
It won't let me put it down. Guys, why can't I put a chimney down?
I got scared. I thought my magic mirror was gone. Is that enough to just stop playing the game completely forever, guys?
It's a minotaur. No.
You'd think me rude, but I would just sit and stare.
What?
What kind of demon spawn is his expat supposed to be? Yeah, Minotaur. Yeah, what Dilly said.
Someone else said that.
I kept the horns because he's... This is the wrong thing. Oh no. Did I make the wrong thing?
I don't know.
Guys, I don't know anymore. At least you can change them back now. You used to not be able to change them back. I remember that. I remember being so upset with myself for accidentally making back walls instead of just normal walls.
But back walls?
I used to think that was the stupidest shit. Because I'm like, I have walls, they're just behind me. Is it working now?
I think so. Yeah, we have quality.
Okay, good. Guys.
The random brownouts or whatever the hell is going on is driving us nuts.
I'm losing my sanity. It wasn't even a brownout. That was a full-out blackout. Yeah. It wasn't a blip.
Yeah.
But the tiger.
Oh my god, I'm so angry. Chat did it.
Chat's responsible. Blame chat.
Between the stream going down so often this morning and the brownouts now, it makes me want to scream. Because we don't have these issues all the time. We only have these issues when we want to stream.
Yeah.
And I need my fix. Can you open that window, by the way?
Yeah.
It's hotter than freaking Maleficent's ball sack.
What? Why would Maleficent have a hot ball sack even if she had one?
Let's be real here. Maleficent had a hot ball sack.
Just tell me when.
Hi, everybody. Back up. We're irritated. Is it gloves those ball sacks? Guys, it's just been a very.
It is not a really stressful day.
It's been a irritating day.
No, we've had two irritating moments.
I had four this morning of, oh, by the way, the internet is just going to explode. And Amaya's like, why is this happening? And I'm like, I want to die.
I don't know. It was probably something from the area.
Oh, no. Okay. All right. I trust you. Dilly, are you going to rejoin us today?
Yes, I am.
Do you still have those glass walls, by the way?
I don't think I ever had glass walls.
I gave you glass walls, and you said, why did you give me glass walls?
Oh, then yes.
Okay. It looks like we didn't lose as much. So, that's at least a thing. Is it bad weather? No! Is it bad weather? It doesn't look like bad weather.
It was earlier.
Earlier, but that's it. It's not like... We're not sitting in the middle of like a thunderstorm right now. We had the thunderstorm last night and there was no issues. Say, hon.
There was no issue. Oh, man.
What did you lose?
Just the stuff I was building.
We should call the electric company and be like, we lost the items in-game. How are you going to compensate us?
I mean, that's fair.
Oh, no, absolutely. And if they want to compensate us with their firstborn in a sacrifice fashion, I'd be cool with that. Or, like we did this morning, when we basically sold a child to a demon in order to get a castle back. That was pretty cool.
Why?
All I'm saying is Clocks got himself some demon pussy. That's it. That's just what happened. She was like, yo, you want a bone? And Clocks was like, yeah, baby.
Bodie. What is Buddy doing?
I lost my 200 clay blocks. What are you gonna do about that? Yeah, right?
Ooh, nice!
You sold that child to get laid. Oh, that's true. Motorboating to save the world. It's true. That's literally what fucking happened. If you guys didn't watch the Dragon Age stream today, you're missing out.
What did you say you did?
So, the Desire Demon... So, the prince, or whatever, his dad got poisoned. So the prince had latent magical abilities and made a pact with the demon to heal his dad. The demon double-crossed him after... Well, I mean, I don't know if it was ever going to actually do it, but he made a contract with the demon. The desire demon was like, oh, okay, I'll do it, totally. And he got possessed. So we went into the Fade to try to save this kid. And when we got there, the desire demon was like, yo, I'll give you a deal here. We don't have to fight, but I'll give you the child back, and you can do whatever you want to do. We won't fight, and I won't die. And in a payment for my services of not doing this, you can have something you want. And I said, well, I want pleasure. And she was like, oh, I'll show you pleasure. And kissed my invisible head. Because I'm a dwarf mod. So it was modded to be a dwarf. So she was thinking I was a human. But they just put the boobs right in my face. Right in there. I mean, if you guys got the opportunity to fuck a desire demon, I'm sure you guys would do it the same.
What?
Especially if all you had to do was sell a child to said desire demon. Did you at least get the blood magic specialization? No. However, I was thinking about just respecking Wynn and giving her shape-shifting. Because I like the idea of Wynn becoming a bear.
What?
I do. I love that idea.
What is this brave shit you're trying to have?
You got me a bear! I need more of this. I wanna see you be bear. I just wanna see you. I can't get rid of this. Oh, there we go. Damn it. All right. Piggy. I grabbed the wrong thing from you.
Oops.
Actually, this wand will only create living wood. I don't want that. Do you have that converter thing in your house?
What converter thing?
The thing that puts wood into living wood?
Yeah.
Is it a wand or is it an actual converter? Because I think I blew up mine.
What? There. I put the chimney on.
Honey?
What?
It's not in your house. I don't know what the fuck you're talking
about. It is in the house.
Where is it?
Oh, it's in my piggy bank.
Can you... Oh, is it a wand? Because that's not what I need.
Yes, it's a wand.
Alright, that's not what I need. It's not we destroyed our only one.
Our only what?
Shit. Our converter.
Why don't you just use the wand?
Because I think the wand doesn't actually allow us to break it.
Huh?
Oh, it does. No, it just turns it into wood. Fucking fuck. That's not good. Well, I'm gonna have to get creative. Chat! We fucked.
Shell retardant cheese.
What was that noise?
Bomb fish, tin ore.
Night, Lisa. Thank you for coming by.
demon eye banner.
The stream is very fun, though. It was just me screaming at Dilly 90% of the night.
Yeah.
And then kind of feeling bad and having a little bit of a breakdown when the internet crashed.
Isaac's been being mean to me.
I hit you, too.
He just beats me.
Honey.
I
only beat you when you deserve it.
There. More banners. I have Atlantic caught on me for some stupid-ass reason. I no longer need this. Okay. We have a house here.
Do you have those glass walls, by the way? I forget. Damn it. That's really cute, Bibbly.
Except it's no longer livable until I do this. There we go. Well, I kind of want to get the glass now because I want to make a window in that house. It needs a window. Can I get...
Where?
I want to. Just give me like 4.
I can do that. There you go. That's all you wanted.
That's fine.
That's all you wanted. Why does the peasant's house have a window like that?
Just one window. It's really fucking weird. It's really fucking weird.
I don't actually like this like this.
It has one window. It's really fucking weird. It needs some decorations. I'm gonna go get a pot.
Guys. Guys.
What?
I'm really upset, honey.
Why are you upset?
Because that... Those, things are gone.
I need pots.
I'm really, actually, really irritated with myself.
They get one pot. It's gonna go over the fireplace, and it's gonna be a single pot. There we go. I think I just bounced off a bird on my mount.
That's about right. What are you doing?
Why do you have glass right there?
That's my throne room. Well, it's going to be.
What is that? Grass around it?
Leaves.
Excuse me. You missed a spot.
No, I
it's right
didn't.
Here.
I got it.
You got it. It's very pretty. I don't know why you didn't use wood over that.
Because I was gonna use living wood and shit, but I can't.
What? Why?
Because we no longer have the thing that we need in order to make the living wood. Because in those two things, we originally had, like, these crafting tables that could make living wood, and we no longer have them.
Honey.
What? What are you doing? Honey, chop it down.
That's living wood.
That's living wood that is only on the foreground, and when you chop it down, it gives you normal wood.
Why is this such a piece of shit?
Thank you. So I need to figure out something else.
Guys, why is this stupid? This doesn't make any sense.
You know what doesn't make sense? The truth of the Nimians.
What? I'm gonna put your sickle back. Also, why don't you have a ladder, a stairs going up to this floor now? You just got rid of it?
Fuck!
What?
I forgot.
You don't need to. You can jump up here and it allows you to run all the way through without having problems. Here, I'm gonna give you all my hay, too. Here, have the hay.
I don't need it, but okay.
I put it into your sack of hay.
You're so kind.
Hay sack. Why is there a bunny rabbit here?
Wait, honey, I have a gift for you.
It's a ninja hood. I don't want this.
Ninja.
Look at what it does to me.
Dilly watched Naruto for the first time.
It's a piece of shit.
He fucking hates it.
Fucking hate Naruto.
I tried to show him the Chunin exams. And it was just him just being angry the entire time.
The entire episode was just them explaining how the fucking exam worked. And then they were like, oh, we found out the great secret about the exam. They want us to cheat. Oh my god, they wanted us to cheat. Oh, I guess we have to cheat. But how are we gonna cheat? Oh my god, we have to cheat. That's the only way. Wow, they're so brilliant. No one else is gonna figure this out. All the guys figured it out. Everyone just figured it out. That's all they did.
I love you.
I've got more blink seeds. There.
And if you think Dilly is, like, being a dick about it, rewatch those episodes. It's literally that. He's not just being a dick.
Are you saying I'm being a dick, period?
No, you've been a dick in the past.
Why do I have musket balls?
You're not a true weeb, Dilly, apparently.
Thank God.
Musket balls? I could use some musket balls. Do you have any?
I have 89.
I'll take them. I like it.
I'm trying to figure out what I'm holding on to here. Okay.
Wait, and you said these star in a bottle hang from the ceiling? Oh my god, they do.
Mm-hmm.
I actually really like them.
Do it. Ow. Here, I'm gonna do this. Just any zombie that decides that it can just
walk. Sword Art Online for the win.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Oh no.
I watched Sword Art Online. I didn't mind it as much, but yes, I understand all the tropes, and I agree.
It was very anime.
But I still liked it.
That whole show was so anime.
It was anime?
It was anime as fuck. It had like 65 cc's of anime just injected directly into its bloodstream.
So we have a house ready for another person. Okay.
That's not what I want. the sexual parts stuff was too much. You know what was too much for me? The fucking weird-ass incest shit. That was a little too much for me.
In what?
Sword Art Online. It was just a bit much. I couldn't quite deal.
Oh, yeah. What was it, his sister or something?
Yeah, it was really, it was really weird. It was his sister, but it was his cousin. And she's like, Kirito, how do you think of me? And he's like, I think you're my my sister. She's like, what? And he's like, I think you're my cousin. She's like, what? How dare you? Bitch, he is your cousin.
Don't talk to her about like that. That's the love of her life.
I can't believe you'd be so cruel, Kirito. No. No. That's your motherfucking brother you were raised together. That's like the fucking, what show did we watch? With the guy that we hated, and Sagitta wanted to see him cry so he could jerk off to it.
I don't remember.
What show was that? And he just makes all the... With the teleporty kid and the...
Umbrella,
whatever. And they were like, oh my god, I love you. And I'm like, that's your motherfucking brother. That is so freaky. Stop it. Umbrella Academy, yes! Ugh. It was so... Ugh.
Womankin, mannequin, a wooden beam. I want to see what wooden beams look like.
Don't kink shame Sagitta for this. No. I'm not kink shaming Sagitta. I hate the guy. I hated him almost the whole thing. I was like, ooh, he could be cute. And then he started fucking up.
There's a keg used for brewing ale. Frame can be placed item frame, weapon frame.
Like, I originally thought, I'm like, oh, he's kind of cute. I would like to see him naked. And by the end, I'm like, oh, he wants to see his sister naked. Ooh.
They're not biologically related.
Ooh. Ooh. No, no.
They were originally like that, according to the comic.
Ooh. Still weird.
Why do you have glass there?
I don't know. I thought it was going to look good, and then it just didn't.
A background there doesn't look good at all.
Yeah, no, it doesn't. No matter what I do, it just looks terrible. Bark eating is the weirdest shit I've ever seen. Not the weirdest shit I've ever seen. Plus, can't you live off of pine bark, or is that not enough nutrients?
I have a keg now, I don't know what I do with it. Battle potion increases enemy spawn rate. Wormhole potions!
Aw, Harleen, thank you for the host! Gee, extra nuts.
Warmth potion reduces damage from cold sources.
god. I can make enchanted bait.
Enchantment?
I can enchant the worms.
Oh yeah, with the star.
Yeah.
Someone was saying that earlier. Enchantment!
What's the point in that?
Enchantment! Oh, it has better bait. It's just better bait. Did that answer your question?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Ooh! The dresser allows you to change your clothes completely.
Ooh! Too bad it's still hidden behind your armor.
Yeah, I don't mind. Whatever. Put my stuff in there. We're so bad at this. Putting up a door. Yes! Oh my god! Ah! Grand Inquisitor Toasty, thank you for the donation! Terraria users, I'm trying to sneak past these monsters, but I'm dummy thick and the clap of my ass cheeks keeps giving away my position. Huh? That's beautiful.
Thank you for the dollars. They're pretty cool. They're very appreciated. The doll hairs.
I want to see what wooden beams do.
I really want to play Terraria. Do it. Treat yourself.
Aiden the traveling merchant has arrived.
If you find any of those fireflies, please let me know. Especially if there's like 10 million fireflies. And if they light your world up as you fall asleep.
They're so cool.
I can put them in bottles.
What?
And hang them like the stars. And it's amazing. Keep your doll hair kink to yourself. Listen. When you got sexy doll hair on the line.
Ooh, nice.
Luca the painter.
Can you go back to kink shaming Sagittarius now?
Yes. You are always allowed to kink shame Sagittarius. Honey.
Yes, my darling.
Would you like some wooden beams?
I always want everything. So, like, that's not even a question. Can I put it in my fucking house?
Yes.
Yes? Give it to me.
Give it to me. I don't know where to put it. What is this that you have going on?
Ooh, nice!
E-N-C-H-O-R-N-T-M-E-N-T.
Enchantment!
Here. Here.
Ew.
There you go.
Well, thank you.
Who's this? This is Isaac. Where's the new guy?
I don't know. Luca the painter is over here. His housing is already occupied. Somebody lives here.
There's someone. Luca the painter is all the way in the fucking ceiling again. They're all spawning up there.
Why is he spawning up there?
Here, I'll give him a home.
No. No, no. I'll go get him.
I'm gonna put him in the new house I made. He goes right there.
He's gonna jump off and kill himself.
Good.
That'll learn him.
That'll learn him. Okay, you are selling a chalice. That's nice. I can make that. An ammo box reduces ammo usage by 20%. A life form analyzer displays the name of rare creatures around you. A portable cement mixer, which increases wall placement speed. A leopard skin for walls.
I did a tiger skin. I'll take the leopard skin if you want to get it for me.
An arcane rune wall.
Ooh, that sounds like wizard.
Am I supposed to just get one of them?
I don't know. How much is it?
2 silver, 50 copper.
It sounds like they're placement blocks.
I'm gonna find out.
No. Ow. I'm alive.
Oh my god.
Things were sent we never noticed. I'm about to kill the wall of flesh. Dilly accidentally summoned that earlier, and I went, why? I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay. We're good. I got those.
Ooh, that worked out.
Call eating your eating out your significant other, killing the wall of flesh.
You gross. Yes. I don't. What am I? Why? I'm so frustrated with this. Making it. All right. Baby. Damn it. Scuba Steve!
What?
That was from Big Daddy. Do you remember Adam Sandler? Remember when he was relevant?
No.
It was starring Adam Sandler, Hip Hop Anonymous, and Ross's child from Friends.
What?
Yeah, the one that disappears like towards the end of the series.
We just forget he has a kid.
They just never mention him again, really. But then again, they don't mention the duck and the chick until, like, way later. It's really weird. Is it excited it's canon? What? What did I do?
Why'd you say something?
Oh, no. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to say things.
I'm gonna go get more stone. Making this castle anyways.
Because I deserve a castle. And because I am a wizard.
You're not a wizard.
I am a wizard.
No, you're not. Stop trying to steal my shtick.
I'm a wizard. I'm evil. Ha ha.
You're definitely not evil.
Ha. Evil. Evil. Ha ha ha.
I'm gonna hurt you.
He just called me a mouse, and then he said no mice. Bunny?
What?
I'm gonna sell him. I'm going to fill this with evil animals from around the world. Especially evil rabbits and evil squirrels and evil birdies. What do you think, guys? Would you like to see some evil? And I think the best part is we came up with the shtick completely on our own.
I'm gonna hurt you. Seeds. Where's my death blossom seeds?
Oh no, did they disappear in the fucking great harrowing?
Harrowing? Yeah, I think they did. But you've been planting some in pots, so I'm gonna go tear those out.
I don't remember doing that, so go for it. I don't know what else to tell you. I mean, no! My evil!
There's one here, but it hasn't blossomed yet.
Good. Good to see. As long as it is my evil. What happens when your boss gets beaten? Nothing. It doesn't happen like right away. I usually tally up afterwards. Like maybe once a month, every once every couple weeks.
Have we gone very far to the west?
I don't know. What do you mean?
Trolls.
Paint. Oh, buy a paintbrush and paint roller. Everything's Thalman. Maybe.
We have not gone very far west at all.
Oh, okay. I think I went to the jungle. That's it. I think I stopped at the jungle. Also, traveling merchant arrived. I am still building my fortress of evil.
He left.
Oh.
It's time we travel.
No. I'm building my evil.
My tower did not take as long as your fucking castle is.
A beekeeping?
And you need more materials anyways.
You don't know me. I'm evil.
You have the slime grab tuck?
Yeah. I had two. I gave you one, but I guess you accidentally dropped it or I sold it or something.
No, it was in my inventory, but it didn't stay with me. Remember, we lost stuff out of our inventory?
I'm sorry.
You have that one room that's not done over there.
I know. It's an evil room.
Honey, your place is not evil.
It's evil.
I'm gonna drop a bomb and show you what evil does. This is unnecessary. Did you seriously leave rope in the sky?
Yeah, I couldn't get to them. They're evil ones, though! Ha ha!
Honey.
What?
An evil castle doesn't have leaves and...
They're evil leaves!
They're not evil leaves.
I am the minister of evil!
You're not. You're a fucking dwarf.
Yes, yes. To
you
the untrained
eye. You want to
get
out of corruption?
But I am the true evil. Is it so evil, see? I'm so evil.
Do you guys like Doug Dig Doug?
Do you want to do Dig Dug? Chat, literally chat is saying exactly what I want them to say right now. Literally. That is that I'm evil!
Just woke up Tiger.
TVH Insic sounds like Dilly whenever he is going on a tangent.
It's true.
Wow.
This is what I do to Dilly all the time. I deserve this. I'm the real monster. Society's the true monster here. I don't have a door. I need a door. Honey, do you have an evil door?
No.
Might have one over here. Door of true evil. Ha ha. I have
this
a chest. But
old
this
man
is new.
Merchant is talking to me about gold and zombies.
Guys, can we put fish in aquariums?
This game is literally broken. It's true. What'd you say, hon?
I need doors. Do you not have a single door? Not
no,
even
I don't have
one?
Any doors.
Not
why would I have a door? Why would I have a door? I make doors. I've made all my doors except the two that you.
Especially the evil ones?
I did make evil.
An evil door. Yes. He's filling up his evil water bottle with the evil.
Need a body.
Yes.
Hi.
I would like the arms dealer here. Because he is evil.
He's a body.
What, you're telling someone to live in that tiny little apartment there?
Yes, it's an evil apartment. Evil.
Honey, castles don't just go up.
I know, I'm working on it. It's going to be the most evil thing.
It's not evil. You have whimsical jars hanging from the ceilings.
Evil whimsical jars.
They're not evil whimsical. There's no such thing as evil whimsical.
Evil whimsical. The evil whimsical jars in this whimsical, evil castle. It looks like I'm out of evil months.
Falling in love is overrated? Wow.
Oh, no. Honey, thank you for dealing with me.
What? For dealing with you?
Yeah.
It's very difficult sometimes. What are you fucking doing with this place? I don't want a mudstone brick wall.
Okay, give them to me. They are evil.
Hello, Mr. Painter. What do you do for a living?
Evil paintings.
Does he paint?
Yeah, you can decorate things, and somebody said to make everything Thalman.
You can make it rainbow colored. Music wallpaper, purple rain.
Purple rain.
Starlit heaven. You put Starlit Heaven up there, and you're trying to call it evil?
Evil Starlit Heaven! Oh, evil!
Fancy gray wallpaper. Paint scraper. Are we done?
No.
Can we go to the west?
The only thing that would be done,
honey,
is the...
Fucking leave it.
Make an evilly comfortable couch of evil.
No.
Yes, I think I shall. I can't quite find one. I desire more evil!
Well, it's blood raining inside your house now.
Ah, how evil. Yes, yes. Yes, my love. Yes, yes, give me more evil. Ha ha ha!
Why?
Yes. I can't actually. Oh, there we go. We have a chair here. That's fine. That'll work. Ah, living wood doors. Ooh, how evil. And a pink dungeon door. Ooh, this is most evil. Imagine walking in here and finding the lap of comfort and evil!
Honey?
Yes.
Stop.
No. Somebody's home now. Somebody lives here. Yes. What are we talking about? Evil? What's the chat going on about? Evil. Oh, yes, evil, evil, evil mommy and daddy. Honey?
Yes?
I am ready to spread my evil. How did you do? I can't destroy...
It's only one way out.
You are correct! I am out, wizard! Evil!
How are you gonna get back in?
Evil climbing!
No. Hey, guys, I found a worm. Honey, where are you?
I have left you. I have left to do more evil to the west.
What?
I have left to do evil in the west. Pure evil.
What?
I have left to do evil in the west. Pure evil. Evil. Evil, evil, evil. Evil. Goodbye. On my way to Viridian City. I'm on the way to... Yes. Oh, no. We can no longer cut through there. Yes. Yes. Come, wizard. We have mysteries to unfold. Oh, no.
Why do you have so many problems?
How do we heal? How do I heal? H.
Wait. I got a strange plant.
How nice. No! No! Back thorns of goodness and grace! Let's just go.
Did you just jump on him?
Hop, hop, hop.
Mario.
Let's just go. Kill him, wizard! Yes! Ah! Oh, how interesting. I fear there was a gravestone here, wizard.
We made it.
Yes, we did, wizard.
What is this?
We are not done yet, there, wizard. Come, piranha. I love this mount, by the way.
Yeah, it's a great, pretty good mount.
That. Nothing compared to us.
You mean me? You're swinging a sword ineffectively.
Come, wizard. We adventure! We adventure! Yes.
What's in there?
That's a beehive. That's an evil beehive. No.
Got a whole bunch of ropes.
No, no! Evil beehive. Do you walk on water?
Yes.
That's it. That's a holy thing.
What?
That's not evil.
It's called magic.
Wizard. No, wizard. Come back. No! I have fallen a great distance, wizard. I required healing.
You require a lot more than just healing, like a lobotomy at this point.
No, wizard. I missed, wizard. Ah! Wizard, I have fallen to my death! Do you have an extra potion?
For what?
A recall potion.
It's not a recall potion.
What is it called? A wormhole?
wormhole.
Thorns, mana crystal, wormhole?
Yes.
Alright, get ready. I can't imbibe.
No, you can't imbibe. You have to look at your full... While you're holding it, you have to look at the full screen map, and you have to click on my face.
Also, we're not in blue.
No. There.
There we go. Yes. Yes, present. I'm here. It looks like we are close. Pick up what is in there.
There's a chest in here. Hard guide to plant fiber. Cordage.
Ooh, get that. You'll need that.
Torches. And silver coins. Wait, I have to equip that?
Yeah. I think you can also just have it in your inventory. But I'm not sure.
Well, I have an item that's kind of worthless anyways. Look at this iron over here.
I can't believe Izuka's Genji. What is that? I don't play Overcraft. Overmatch. What is it called?
Overwatch.
Thank you. I think I just bounced on a fucking bird.
Flowers and the sunflowers.
Sunflower. Sunflower is your spirit animal, honey. Do you remember Sunflower?
I remember Sunflower, and I'm sorry that Sunflower is gone.
My love. I am chasing you. What the fuck?
What's down here?
I don't know.
Sandstorm. It's very hard to move.
Make sure you're on your thing.
What thing?
Your mount.
Why?
I have no issues.
You had what? No issues?
Whoa. Can you get my tombstone? Do you have an extra wormhole potion?
I had one, but I think you used it, didn't you?
No, that was mine.
Angry Tumbler.
I don't see one in your... Ooh.
It's in my chest.
Which chest? This is just a bottle of water. Dollface. Here it is, yes.
There's...
I'm here, wizard.
What is this? I kind of want to dig it out. This isn't normal. Honey.
What?
Look at the stone steps. No, dig the sand. See if there's something buried.
Idea. Or is
this
just a dungeon?
I don't think how we're gonna find it.
I think this is just a dungeon. Back, Antlion Fiend!
Honey, get up here. I found a water leaf. I found waterleaf seeds and more waterleaf, guys.
I I got an antlion mandible, by the way, huh?
I don't know what that's good for.
I don't know either. Probably absolutely nothing. Say it again.
What is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
We can go down here, though.
I hear a duck. Do you hear a duck?
It's right over here.
Hello, duck!
Also, I don't know what's...
I want that duck, by the way. Do not get rid of it.
Honey, why? Honey, what? Why don't you just use rope?
Because I don't have any rope on me.
Where is my fucking rope? There it is.
Guys, we're doing so good, right? Actually, can you go down into that tree and see if you can get one of those crafting bench things again? Or should I come back? I'm gonna come back. Did you go in on your own?
In what?
Did you go into that tree alone?
What tree? Oh, the one that was down... The one...
Yeah. The tree.
No, I didn't go in.
I'm gonna go in.
Why?
Because there's a crafting bench. There was a crafting bench in the one, and I want to get the next one. Boing, boing.
Should we go down together?
No, it's usually, like, really close to the surface.
Frickin' goblin. What's in there?
I found it. There's a living loom here. That's what I needed.
I got tattered cloth. What do I do with tattered cloth?
Alright, I'm coming back up. Alright, so we're not fucked. We were fucked before.
There's an antlion coming.
Run. Run, wizard! I've got this lot! Your magic is useless against these.
No, it's not. I killed the last few when you fell off a cliff and died.
No, this didn't happen. Why are you dying?
I'm not dying.
It's the poison, isn't it? Of the antlion? Typical wizard. Aw, happy St. Patrick's Day, Phoenix Rising.
Is it St. Patty's Day? Oh my god, we gotta go to the store and get some alcohol.
The party we're gonna go to was a... St. Patrick's Day party.
No, it wasn't. It was a birthday party.
And a St. Patrick's Day party.
Ugh. I don't feel like meeting a whole bunch of new people all at once.
I don't like
do
doing
well
it
in
ever.
Social environments.
I do worse than you!
I know, which means it would have been very weird. Can we actually go underground where we're gonna find shit?
No, because I want to hit the edge. I want to hit the ocean so I can get the fisherman. Be careful. Wizard. It drops off.
It doesn't drop that much.
Be careful, wizard. What are you, tumbleweed of doom? For I will defeat you. I have fallen, wizard!
Goblin scouts are giving cloth. Yes, great. Thank you. Come here.
I'm here, wizard.
Yes.
Ow!
Honey, why do you suck?
An eyeball hit me.
Wooden arrows. I don't want this.
Is it please you're killing me with the evil voice? Wow. Obviously, you don't know what dying really is, but I'm sure this man will because he's evil.
I killed him.
Is this it? Have we found the ocean?
You know the best part about the whole, like, I'm evil thing? Is the fact that you haven't done anything evil. And yet, I've effectively locked you out of your castle. Oh god, the world stopped scrolling over here!
Yes. Goodbye! Ah! Evil!
What's going on?
It's a shark! An evil shark! Pop on pop. Pop on pop. Oh dear.
You have any problems?
That was certainly evil.
As long as I don't press down, I'm good to go.
What? What just happened, guys?
With what?
I found a sleeping angler on the ocean. I talked to him and he sank to the bottom.
What?
Honey, we must go.
Go where? To the bottom of the ocean? It seems like a bad plan.
Honey, I need your help. Please come down here. I am not evil enough.
His name's Billy. Hello, Billy.
Did you start? What's his quest?
Just the sacrifice. I mean, the competent fishing master that I've been looking for a quest. Did you know there's a magical island that float up high in the sky? Bet you didn't. They say angels live in the sky, and I believe those angels have fins and gills and swim around. I believe you must catch one for me. He wants an angelfish. Caught in the sky lakes.
Well, then I assume we must go high, Dilly.
You assume we must go higher.
Can you?
This
can
is
you,
the kind of intelligence that you, has allowed you to become the great evil master.
Can you do your bouncy thing so we can see?
I can't because it's at home.
Why would you leave that there?
Because I want to go down. Let's go down.
And an earlier round?
Let's go down, down, an earlier round. Sugar, something, something, kiss it. I found some rope.
Doll face.
I got a lesser healing potion.
I don't have anything. I want to dig up there.
It's a recall potion. Oh, shine potions. More lesser potions. Lead bars. Some rope. Bombs. I'll take these. And some wands. And a living wood chest.
Evil!
Izzik fell to his death. What were you doing? This is also why I didn't put all my recall potions in a spot that you could easily get a hold of them. Or my wormhole, because I knew you were going to do this kind of crap. Being a mastermind of evil is not going around and screaming, I'm evil for every 5 seconds.
It is.
Actions speak louder than words. You like do not watching know. You out of your castle. What?
I do not know what true evil.
Do you know how to get through that castle? Do you know how to get through that wall?
I don't.
You need a bomb. you have to blow it up and then rebuild that part. So get a small one. What? Honey, you want me to come and help you? I've got a bomb fish and he doesn't do much damage. Bubby, I found something. Bubby. Bubby. Bubby! Love me! Honey! Everything under here is underwater.
bumbus.
Not being a bumbus.
No! No! No!
Oh my god, it's just underwater. Everything here is underwater.
We lost all the gravestones because the bomb went down into the gravestones.
Honey! Why didn't you create a container to put a bomb in? Well, time to redo the gravestones. All of you who died previously are gonna die differently now. It's okay. I found another lesser potion. Oh no. What? Don't steal my shtick and call yourself evil when you're not. What was this? Is that lead? I think so.
Have you found the dungeon yet?
Nice.
We have.
Not really.
Here lies me, Lube, for Billy BC. Here's a boom and hates me.
Wow. Wow, Kem.
Here lies Kuna, who is poisoned.
What the
by
fuck is this person sitting in my tower for? Oh, it's the angler. The angler came to my house.
Here lies.
No. Vine rope stone.
Here lies Phoenix, who was burnt by a meteor.
Water leaf. I have two strange plants. Oh, jeez, I have a whole bunch of potions I can make. Bobby. Bobby. What did you do? What did you do? Coming to check and see what you did. But Bubby. Do you want me to try? Watch. Wait. I need dirt. Where's dirt? Is there? You do this. Now drop it in here. And I'll put a little bomb fish. Oh shit. There you go. You're welcome. Bye! Where's the die person? Evil! Realized Sagitta, who licked a light socket, was a girl. Realized Phoenix, who was burnt by a meteor. Honey, stop whining. Just kiss and make up. He stole my shtick! Where's the other part to it? I think you had stone right there. Kiss and makeup. Honey. See? Now put the door. There you go. Now it looks better. Better than it did before. Where's the fucking dye merchant? Honey, why is he up here? Honey, I have something for you. I have something for you. Honey, come here. Shipton the Traveler? Here you go. There you go. It's reflective metal dye. I've got black ink used to make black dye. What? I don't need this. Where's the traveling merchant? Where do they spawn? Are they still on top of your freaking castle? Stop looking like you're gonna cry! I have a monopoly on evil, yes. Mysterious cape. Oppressorator automatically places actuators on placed objects. Ammo box. Honey. We don't want shurikens. This reflective dye sells for 2 gold and 25 silver. We don't want sand blocks. Honey, do you want musket balls? Mm-hmm. Did you want the musket balls? Mm-hmm. Are you crying? Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. Blame chat for Noma leaving. Isaac's being sad. Why? Because the front door got blown up.
How do I do this?
How do you do what?
How do I use this?
Use what? Don't fuck with my tower! Bubby?
How do I use a paintbrush?
Don't paint my tower!
How do I use my paintbrush?
Do you want me to kiss you? Uh-huh. Are you gonna paint my tower? Uh-huh. No. Go paint a house.
No. How do I use a paintbrush?
You don't.
I have paint.
Honey?
How do I do it?
Don't fuck with my tower. Honey? Stop it. I'm on the road to Viridian City.
I never got my kiss.
I know.
Bye, everybody who's leaving.
Why is everyone leaving?
Because you're a bumbus.
No. What is that?
It's pretty. Honey?
What?
Can I have a kiss?
Yeah?
Can I have one now?
Fine. Don't fuck with my tower.
I already did.
What?
I already did.
I can't tell how. You painted one block.
Yes. Feel the evil!
It's not very evil.
You do not know what true evil is. It is more subtle.
It's more subtle. How do you get books?
I stole them from the dungeon at the end.
Lime green.
How evil! Yes! Ha ha!
What? I love you. Stop being a bumbus.
Well, you're a bumbish. I don't even know. You're just evil.
You stealing my shtick!
I just wanted to be evil!
No, you didn't want to be evil until I started doing it Portal Knights. And then I started being an evil wizard.
Yes! Evil!
Evil!
Yes!
you doing something evil?
Yes. Yes!
Oh my god, you can paint the lanterns. Look, I recolored this one.
This isn't evil. Thank you.
Like, it's expensive.
There's no cost on true evil.
There is!
No. You're incorrect.
I don't know what this vicious mushroom is that I have.
It's vicious evil.
Did you see my arcane walls?
I did, and they're really cool and evil. They're much more evil than mine. Dilly.
What?
Why am I not as evil?
It's not in your bones.
But what about true evil?
Another box.
I can't find your glass. Can I have some glass?
I don't have any glass. You took all the glass. You have to go to the desert and just get a ton of, like...
Didn't you get a shit ton of sand? Shit ton,
the traveling merchant has departed. What?
Didn't you just get a ton of sand?
Yes, and that's why I have like 500 bottles filled with water.
Why do you have so many bottles of water?
I'm a wizard. I make potions.
That's not how that works.
I'm a wizard. I make potions. Sorry. Snow brick wall. Graystone, stone wall. Graystone.
We live in an abundance? No, you don't understand. One day I will be as evil as Dilly. Eviler, in fact.
What?
Yes.
No.
More evil. But for now, I'm stuck with just a moderate amount of evil.
No, honey. No evil.
I want an evil petting zoo. But I cannot do that, as I don't have enough glass. Oh, thank you.
No, but seriously, where did I put all my glass?
I misplaced
my glass so often. Oh, here it is. I found it.
Trust me, Izzik, you're not evil, you're the exact opposite, and you're adorable. Ha!
Truth be told, you do not know how evil I can be.
Oh no.
Yes. Yes, fear. Fear my evil.
The fuck? You can't put fish in a fish tank?
Why would you?
Because that would be evil. You're imprisoning it.
No. That's not evil.
That's evil. A snail cage. Ooh, how evil.
That's not evil.
A frog cage. Ooh. Delightfully evil.
I can't grow water leaf. How do you grow water leaf?
In the water?
No. Guys, how do you grow a water leaf?
In the water. Oh, water.
I'm gonna have to look at it. I'm looking at it.
Yes.
With enough love and care. Shut up, Cam!
Yes. And no evil.
It grows on sand and pearl sand blocks. I need to go and get sand. Get out of my way.
I never did understand why this wasn't considered a house.
There must be something missing. I have silverthorn and silverthorn seeds. Oh! I know how to grow the silverthorn in my house. I need to put it down some snow.
I never did understand the whole table part, though.
What, having to have a table in the house?
Yeah.
I don't know.
They have a chair and a table. Why is that?
Why not a bed?
Yeah.
I don't even know what Silverthorn makes. But I know it's gotta be a potion ingredient.
Oh, honey, your house is so cute.
What?
Your house is adorable.
Which house?
Near your base.
You mean my tower?
Yeah. Right next to it.
What house next to it?
The one that you built. That for some reason you're incapable of realizing that you built. Why are you so dense?
Oh, I think I know which one you're talking
about. Yeah, that one. Jesus Christ. The fuck?
I'm in the desert, yes. This is what I wanted. So many fucking stars.
So much evil. Getting tired.
You are?
Yeah. How much longer did you want to go?
I don't know. I don't have a time limit I was thinking of, but it's up to you.
Well, it's just... I don't know.
Honey, you left my door open. Zombies are in my home.
Oh, that sounds like a horrible thing to have happen to you.
What?
Evil!
Go get the water bucket and get that out.
Yes. I can't. It's too evil!
Oh my fucking god. Don't! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
Yes.
Those are the water leaf seeds.
Oh. I hit a destroyed one.
Yeah, I know you did.
I was watering them. Oh, Why do you have so many monsters around your house?
I don't know. Because they're around the house.
Chat! Listen. I like y'all. So I'm going to do this. In chat, that's for you. Okay? What? Okay.
What? Are you getting tired and just want to stop?
I'm getting very tired.
Glow sticks.
I'm also hitting the wall that I've hit almost every time I played this game.
Which is what? Well, we have a whole bunch of stuff to do.
Like?
Going underground and finding those other bosses. And even that other guy that we found doing his quest. Finding the Sky Islands. I've just started getting a castle, a tower, where I can make my own potions.
Beevil?
There's a lot in this game, Isaac. You even ain't even close to half of it. The thing is, you've just been building and we haven't actually doing anything.
Alright, I'm going. I'm going to go do evil to the east of here.
I think we need to go and do the Corruption Cave.
Where? Which one? What do we do there?
There's one to the east that I was working on.
Do I need a bomb for that?
I don't know. Why do I have corn in here?
You'll be up the whole day doing couples night. Streaming extra long isn't a problem. It's just I'm getting tired, so I'm not interesting.
Well, we can stop if you really want to.
No, I want to be doing something. I don't want to just sit there watching you plant water leaves.
What?
Yeah.
I'm not. I'm done with that. I'll put this in my dresser. Okay. Where are you?
I caught a penguin.
What?
I caught a penguin.
In the snow area?
Yeah.
I don't expect it would be all that difficult to catch one.
See you later, Phoenix.
There's a penguin right here.
Catch him.
I don't want to.
Okay, don't. See if I can.
Trying to get to you.
Hello, my love.
Hello.
Honey, you're gonna die.
I have plenty of potions. Up this way. You'll know it when you see it, because I've put torches. More vertebrae.
Yes. Oh, is it this cave mouth?
Yeah, that's it.
There's a chest over there.
Yeah, I never got over there. It's not that easy to get over here, remember? This is the material that we can't pick through. We need bombs.
I'm dead. How did I not die?
Is this water? This is where I summoned Cthulhu. It was down below, I think, or something. My 50th blood crawler.
You're getting up in the world, Bubba. Get out of our way, beasties. Is this the way?
This is where the hearts were. There's one up there still.
I don't have any bombs, do you?
I have, like, 50.
Well, why don't we go get that chest up there?
Okay. I don't have sticky bombs.
Oh, let's get this heart right here. Go ahead. Did you throw it?
I can't see.
Don't you see the light from my thing going off?
No, I did that.
If you throw a bomb down in that direction, it'll blow it up.
Where did my bombs just go?
Did you shift-click them?
No. But I did click them. Check and see if my bombs are on you.
They're not. I think you
would have discarded them. Oh no, they're still here somewhere.
Are you sure you didn't discard them?
No, because it would have been in the discard.
No.
If you close them.
Oh, okay. Mine. Here, let me. Let me.
Make a little thing again. Yeah, like that. There I go. Got it. You've got to hit it with a hammer. Horrible chill goes down your spine. What is going on over there?
I can't get the item.
Was there an item?
Yeah.
It's the broken the Undertaker. It's the same gun you have.
Oh.
This is the altar, by the way.
Where?
Right here. I'm standing on it. This thing.
Oh, that's what that is?
Yeah, that's an altar. So the ones that we found in other dungeons are altars.
What is going on in chat right now? I'm sorry we're not missing a lot, but we're a little freaked out right now.
They're talking about condoms.
Keep it R-rated, kids.
There's another heart down there, but that's really far to get to.
Where?
Right there, down to the southeast.
Why don't we just go over there?
Because I don't know if... Ow.
Got it. Right here.
Make another thing. Right.
All
right. Right around here. There. Okay. That's good.
again, Diddy Chen. Ah, what the fuck? Didn't let me place them. Do you hear zombies?
Oh. There I go. Screams echo around you.
Wild panic necklace.
A what?
It makes you faster when you get hit. But like 1%.
Defeated my 50th face monster. Ow!
What?
It's a worm. There you go.
Ow. That's easy. Oh. Oh, I do have stuff still that I never put away.
That'll do it. No, it didn't.
Here. I got this.
I don't know if this is a good place to put one. Or to do one. He's gonna come immediately.
From where?
Everywhere. Brain of Cthulhu is awoken. Jump, up, up. There! Oh god! I'm out! I got Cramtane ore.
He's not dead yet. Show him no quarter! If you jump on your thing, you won't get hit from below.
Well, that's a good point. I'm getting hit by just jumping, though.
Did you just run?
No, on accident. I'm coming back to you.
Oh!
Just stay alive.
Working on it.
Ow.
It's almost. How do you keep it up?
Damn, Cthulhu's dead!
What did you get?
I don't know. A bunch of Cramtane ore, some tissue samples, healing potions.
Honey, do you know how I did a lot of it?
What?
I jumped on him. I did this.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's super weak.
Oh, the dragon's home! Go!
No, I am defeating evil.
With a dragon.
I have turned away from my evil ways. I am good.
Alia the dragon, it's so nice for you to come live in my tower. She's just dressed in like vines.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, nice. You guys can talk to you, can.
What? Oh, that's it?
Oh, it's the
dirt. I was expecting a harder fight.
Purification power cleanses the evil.
What? Does that remove rot?
She'll sell us sunflowers, grass seeds.
Oh, good.
Dirt rod, which magically moves dirt.
Oh, I loved the dirt rod. I remember the dirt rod.
Pumpkin seed, grass wall, flower wall, day bloom planter box, death weed planter box. What is she doing? She's doing some sort of weird leaf spell near the sunflowers. What is she doing, guys?
Oh, wait. I'll come.
Hurry up.
I'm coming.
She's just doing it next to the sunflowers. Oh, she's left. She's going to my house. She lives with me now.
She looks kind of like a bitch.
I want to see what this magic rock does.
She sells acorns, too.
Oh, it's not dirt.
Oh, she sells flower walls. Here's a panic necklace, and here's another panic necklace.
What is this dirt rod?
Here lies Arblane, who was buried by a mudslide.
What is with this dirt rod?
It just allows you to move dirt.
It's fucking weird. Hi.
I was expecting this game to be harder.
Honey, we're doing pretty good right now.
Doesn't help that I'm amazing.
No. Did you want to find that temple and go do that one guy's quest?
Yes. Adventure! Come, wizard!
What's her magic powder for? Oh, she's doing her spell again. Come here. She's just doing it.
Oh.
That's all she does.
That's not evil.
No.
You should open the door and see how she deals with that.
Here. Elia, save yourself! That's not how you deal with that.
She's not very useful.
She's not doing so good. She's just doing this. Somewhere. What is she doing?
I don't know. Guys? The fuck is this shit? Pudding cup is 5% crimson. You're so close. We probably have to put sunflowers in purification areas. We might have to... Do we have to defeat the other one as well, guys?
We destroyed the brain of Cthulhu.
Do we have to defeat the other brain as well?
I don't know. Where's the guide?
I think he moved.
Why did he move? I need him.
I think he's in my tower. In the guard tower.
How do you get the books?
From the dungeon. Oh. And we have to go there at night.
So I'm gonna put the tissue sample.
Let's go. We have to get over there because it's night. I forgot.
I can make crimson helmet, crimson scale mail, crimson greaves, deathbringer pickaxe.
Right, I'm gonna do it without you.
Flesh grinder. The meatball.
Guys, do you ever feel like Dilly just doesn't listen? I was gonna ask me the same question in about an hour.
Honey, it's stuff that I made.
Okay, goodbye.
It's from Cthulhu. I'm coming. Where are you going?
Go through the ice area. It's all the way to the east. It's so dark.
I like how she does her spell, and then if she gets attacked, she's just like, oh, guess I gotta move. And she just walks away. What does she do?
Do we just have to kill the monster all the way to the east? Do we have to bring him something? Like, how does this work?
We have to talk to him at night.
At it?
That's what he told us. Remember? He said he doesn't talk to us during the daytime.
True.
Why don't we just find out on our own?
True.
What is with this permanent storm that's been going on?
It's not a permanent storm.
I don't remember when we haven't been having this storm over here. I've been going to the east and it's been constant.
I haven't ever had this.
I've been having this nonstop lately.
This is my first time ever.
And here it is again. Another meteorite. I haven't even found the first one. Don't go down below that water. That's burning.
Like fire burning?
Like burning pain.
I really like the slime thing. It's really good.
What?
The slime. Okay. Mm-hmm. Cole, thank you very much for the bitties.
Thank you for the bitties.
Sajda, what do I have to do besides just talk to this guy at the dungeon?
No, find out.
Well, I'm gonna be irritated if we were, like, supposed to bring him the sunflowers and shit.
I can go back and grab it and come back. I have wormhole potions.
Also, how do we beat the game, guys?
Never do.
I don't remember this being here before. Oh, this is just another dungeon.
Mm-hmm.
Just talk to him and find out? Okay. Wait for me before you start talking to him.
I will.
I don't think he can be that hard, can he?
I don't know. Okay, here's the dungeon.
I'm almost there. Alright.
You're pathetic, fool. You cannot hope to face my masters, so you are... Oh, God.
What?
Curse. How'd you get up there?
Slime King.
Honey, where did you take him?
What?
Where is he? Did he despawn?
I think he went up too far. I kind of was in the stratosphere.
Does that mean the skeleton down there is gone?
How many things back
to you? You have to kill this guy quickly.
Where is he?
I don't know.
What happened?
You need to unlock the hollowed first. What's the hollowed?
Also, he despawned because I took him too far away. Oh.
Why?
I didn't know. I kind of just bounced and I couldn't stop bouncing because I was gonna die. And then somehow I didn't die.
Honey, there's no guardian down here.
What, really?
He's not here. Never mind. He appeared.
You alright?
No.
Did it scare you a little bit?
A little hurt on the inside. There wasn't a guardian. I got all the way to the bottom and then he appeared out of nowhere.
Granny?
Yeah?
I think there was a guardian.
I think there was a guardian too.
Oh.
Surprising though.
So no. I had a starfish.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's late.
I found a raincoat.
I say we call it for tonight.
Okay, but I found a raincoat.
What? I have a rain hat. Do you want the raincoat to go with the hat to go with the coat?
Give me a sec, I'm gonna kill this shark.
What?
I'm gonna kill a shark.
Did you find another ocean?
Yeah. A chest.
Wait, was the ocean all the way over just a little bit to the right of where we were?
Define a little bit to the right.
Oh. I see you. Isaac was chopped by a pink jellyfish.
I think I looted it in time.
What?
I found a chest.
Oh.
A breathing reed. Seashell. Fucking garbage. Well. Shit.
I want to know what this purification powder is that she has.
It probably purifies rot. But that being said, it's that time, folks.
It is. I hate this dirt rod. I'm selling it back to her.
Head over to Docco. I'll see you guys later.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.